What is it? What?
What do you mean?
What is it?
What is what?
Why are you sighing?
I don't know.
What is it?
It's just, I'm having these feelings.
Feelings?
Yeah.
What kind of feelings?
They're kind of...
What?
Inchoate. They're kind of inchoate.
Are inchoate feelings a really good reason to be keeping me up all night?
No. I'm sorry. I didn't realize.
Stop! Do you want to say anything more about these feelings?
They're really, really inchoate.
Can we talk about this tomorrow?
I guess.
What is it?
It's just, I wonder sometimes if I'm really fully living.
What do you mean?
I mean, we don't want to live our lives and find at the end we haven't really lived.
No?
Somehow about people.
People.
All real living is meaning, right?
Maybe.
So it has to be that our most profound concerns are about the nature of our being and in relationship with people.
What do you mean? What people are you suddenly so concerned about being in relationship with?
I don't know. Well, different people.
So there's no particular people you had in mind?
Women.
Women?
Yes. I know you understand, it's just, I feel like I haven't...
What kind of, I mean, what is it you want? You suddenly want to get to know women better? Really understand them?
Yeah. Oh.
Like, relate to them? Really understand them better?
Well, sure. I mean that's part of being in a relationship. I mean, really though. Not so much though. I'm not fanatical about it.
So what is it? So you don't want to, for example, fuck them?
I don't know.
You don't know?
I would never put it that way.
But you do want to fuck them.
Not in so many words.
But you do?
Yeah.
Any particular woman?
Oh, no, no, no. Certainly not. No one in particular.
Just women in general.
I don't know, maybe.
You want me to fuck other men in general? Or in particular?
Can we eat this about me, please?
Well, how many women do you all of a sudden want to fuck?
I don't know how you would exactly put a number on it.
As many as you can get your hands on?
That's probably as good an estimate as I've heard.
Okay, so now that I've heard this deep, important, sublime thought, can I go back to sleep?
I mean, we all have to remember life is an ongoing process.
What?
Just what I said. It's a function of time.
But what do you mean?
Time has no beginning and no end.
It doesn't. What? So, oh my God. But one more can go wrong tonight.
I'm just saying, things can't necessarily be rightly conceived as starting or ending at one particular moment.
What?
In other words, life is a river.
A river.
Time can't be looked at as inherently a totally fixed and independent variable. It's all part of a larger process.
You mean you've already fucked as many women as you can get your hands on?
No. Not as many.
But some. Ooh.
Quite a few.
But you want more.
Yes.
Many more?
Yes.
So who have you fucked?
That's not what it's about at all.
What do you mean?
No one benefits from excavating the past, hashing over all the dreary details. That's not what it's about. Not at all.
Who?
You're missing the whole point. This isn't...
Who are you fucked? I want to know! Who?
You're sounding like an owl. Please stop. I can't even remember all the names. Don't you see? That's not the issue.
So tell me some of them.
Rachel, Carla, Sarah, Miriam, Martha, Giselle, Jasmine, Lourdes, Felicia, Shaniqua.
I can't believe this. Where am I in all of this? What about me?
Why are we always talking about you?
We're not!
Doesn't it sometimes seem like it? Can we concentrate on one thing at a time?
One thing affects other things. God. What are you talking about? How would you feel if I went out fucking other men?
Well, I could understand you wanting to do that.
But how would you feel?
I don't know. That would depend. If you could do it in the same spirit as me.
What do you mean?
What I do has nothing to do with our relationship. We've been together for, what, 11 years now? And you didn't have the slightest idea till this moment.
How would you feel if I went out and fucked everyone in the whole wide world?
How would you ever do that?
I don't know, but I will try.
You can't, so you're going to pick and choose.
I will try!
Would you stay with me?
I don't know.
So you see, there's the difference. It means something totally different to you than it does to me. What I've done has no impact on our relationship.
No impact!
What would you do? What you would do would totally destroy our relationship. No, I was just hoping, desperately, for some understanding from you. I wanted to talk to you about it. I want for you to know me. I really do want to be closer to you. I want you to really, truly understand me. The way I really am, deep down, in my heart. I just so desperately want us to really... truly understand each other.
Let me just go back to sleep. Okay, maybe we'll get up tomorrow and we can both agree this was just a bad dream.
Oh God, it's all my fault. I shouldn't have talked about him. Maybe I'm just no good. But I love you. I really do. What I want from other girls has nothing to do with us. You gotta understand that. That's absolutely crucial. To you understanding what I'm about. It really is. I love you.
Okay, look. I'll try to understand. I don't know. This whole subject makes me feel like I want to throw up blood. But I'm too tired and too depressed to even do that.
Look, if it makes you feel better, you want to get married tomorrow?
I can't. Tomorrow I'm going out and fucking everyone in the whole wide world.
How about Wednesday? Okay.